They say the neon lights are bright on Broadway.
This is a crazy time we're in, and especially for me, being in a show that is on Broadway right now, I would say that the performing arts are being hit really hard from this critical time. We can't work, and that is taking away a lot of jobs. And if you're an artist, you already understand that it's, when you are not working, it is, it's hard. You feel like they're, you feel like you're stuck from your own artistry, and you feel like you're stuck when it comes to your financial endeavors. So it definitely is a hard time. However, I do believe that we are given obstacles for us to come together as a community, and we're given obstacles to show our inner strength. So with that being said, I think that through social media that we've already been doing, by doing live concerts and doing just posting videos of us singing and posting videos of the work that we've been doing, and art that we've been creating outside of it, it's going to be an even greater place once we come back from this. So keep doing that, because creativity saves lives. It really does. And the show must go on, guys. Hashtag both of those. It really does. And with that being said, keep doing the art, keep believing, and keep loving. There are times I find it hard to sleep at night. We are living through such troubled times, and every child that reaches out for someone's hold, for one moment they become my own. So how can I pretend that what's going on, when every second of every minute another soul is gone? And I believe that in my life I will see an end to hopelessness or giving up or suffering. If we all stand together this one time, then no one will get left behind. Stand up for life. Stand up and hear me sing. Stand up. Your turn, guys. Ready, set, imagine.
When you go back to your mistakes, feel the touch is the only way to save your fragile consciousness. Think about your actions, you're going.